Welcome to reference geometry tutorial. First, we have few more way to create a reference using two axes, for example, axis 1 and axis 2. And here we have a reference point. We can also use axis and plane, and we also can use axis and surface. Another new options we have here, it's on point. Let me cancel. And let's bring in sketch. Point. On point. And we can now select sketch point. And end of the lines. Let's click OK. Another options we have here. We have four planes. Flip normal. Let's click OK. These options also available under right click. Flip normal. Or from edit menu, go to edit. Select flip normal. Last options I'm going to show you is plane alignment. In SolidWorks 2013, it looks like this. I'm going to select plane. I'm going to select this face and this line. Click OK. Now let's go to 2014. Select plane. I'm going to select this face and this line. Notice plane orientation. Click OK. And this concludes reference geometry tutorial.